Before me even review that song, people, young artists, let me ask you this. Why don't you see style and see pattern? Why don't you try to copy it? Why don't you try to copy something when you see somebody and work with somebody and run with it and see if it can help you? More than go look some collab with some people and not care on nowhere more than draining energy. Me, I be honest, people, I don't know how intents do it. And me only can agree upon one thing. And me only can agree upon a million and one things. Intense probably don't have the best voice ever. He might have a 9 voice, yeah. And that we can agree upon. That is a fact. But anything the youth sing trend. And him said, can he sing one song about it too. And anything the man said, it go goal or, yeah, it touch goal. Me not mean goal, but you know what I mean. Streaming goal, up top. And only man, me see drop 2 videos in a 1 week. And the 2 of them are trend, we don't know how him do it. We don't know how him do it. And me, I said to the young artist, them, say, watch out, man. See that youth, yeah? I want youth to never have to go the route that someone who don't want to go. Or someone who plan for going to try it himself. And whatever him do, a work for him. Anything the man say, people just want to hear, and all if they know, they don't understand them, I say, man, video them always on point. And I adapt me rate to the artist. Me no know the artist right now, so I can go and go say, yo, me pick side and me jump on this side, you know what I mean? I said that. No. But the truth and the fact, when a song bad, the artist do something good, I have to contact about it. Little most of the song is under the radar, you know. After you see them review the, what name? What about the name? The Savage. And I say, yo, so you never review the intense song, I never heard the intense song. I mean, I think intense always have a bag of something, I don't know where freak about time, you go so boom, and review something intense. And do something else again. So you wonder, what are you supposed to do? But I'll review that song of people and see what intense really are saying at it. Zin? While I don't agree with the killing of women and children, me understand the intense I say. The man I make you know say when him come for you, all if your girl hide you, or she the close she get it too. That's some serious word they done depend. That's some serious shot the man come to slap off of people. Man, if you not even take, when they young badness for joke thing, no joke thing. And that the done make you know, so watch you, man. You send me slap this as I slap that this, so. No matter which part she dead, worried about end up in her too. So here, road boy say, nah, bad. When I don't know, man, them. You get me? I say, I don't know, man, them kind of intense come for you in your badness. You, Mr. Savage, you, me attack. And you, Mr. Cartel, the man I make you know, say. Yeah, if him not call him, I make him know, see, I don't matter. Man, I say, me, I come for uno. Me, I come for uno and for uno, little girl. When the Savage and the girl, but you know, say, Cartel, I'm shorty. Shorty, watch yourself. The man, I make you know, say, yo. I don't know, play a war, me, I deal with. Mama took work like a big body girl at work. Then no sell it, should have bigger Bible go to church. Me, no believe in nothing else but that song, yeah. You see that line, yeah? You should have gone to church, me, believe in that part, yeah. Savage, you need to go on a church. Low badness and people who are not stop take it up on your head. Go on a church, Savage. Yeah, that fit nicely. I sing from the church choir. I sing some good gospel song. Yeah, that be a good gospel artist like Papa San and Lieutenant Stitchy them and Juna Tuck and them people. Yeah, you know, Lizard Man and all of them, man. I'm worthy every song me can relate to from the other day. And I can say, oh, me, and call up my girlies friend them because them can relate to it. Big body girl at work. And everybody can relate to that part of it. Me can relate to it. Some boy just never see a girl at work yet. I know what is twerking. Me no know. But intense. We understand what you are say. We understand what you are say. Your girl is friend, them understand what you are say. Yeah, man. But some people not understand.
Me no plan for that, no. Me fire first. I'll me teach a dog like they never learn.
Tell you this. If you're not bad, but if you watch sure for bad, this is one thing sure tell you. And this a real life too. You're not planning for dead, no. You fire first. And that's a fact. Anything you're going on anywhere, you got any ends, you go pan you still like the world out for kick off. Don't make it start before you. Or don't give a youth a chance to say, watch another man come back, come live for come back for you. And that intent I make you know, say, watch another man, me not dead, you know. Today is the day when me not dying. Me, I make sure me take out you before you can even think about taking out me. So I had that intent that I couldn't know what you know. So my heart is tearing off on the mouth. Me not even appear in your mind, but me answer no quick and fast before you feel like you don't run up in the mouth and this me. Me I put it on the place. You try to get some song for trend, man. Yeah, man. The youth talk facts, you know. The youth say, don't try to go trend. You don't need to go trend and stop going like you don't run down the wire. The man say, I'ma fire first. So the man come out, guns blazing. Yeah, man. Them a think about Tony Montana. See, real Tony Montana, yeah. This him a tell you about guns blazing.
Rifle badness, the thing them long, slap shot in a face. Boom, bang, bang, bang. Program a running, put a run, gang, gang.
Now, badness is one of the first thing you need to know. I'm always tell people, nobody feel like say you can be safe. Anywhere you go, we know which party and where you go find you. Yeah, man, so that man I make you know say, yo, rifle bad. Alone a rifle, alone a gun, still intense. Enough man just feel like say a rifle, alone a gun. I say, we steady with them a tick to see him, you know, man, and we can. Why them see him, you know? Boom, bang, bang, bang. I like that part there, I sang that part there, bad. But back to your argument. As the intense I make you know say, watch out, man. Anywhere you go, and the program set, we are come for you. Anywhere you want, any hole you go on, all if you're dead, and we decide to watch out, you not get enough. We are gonna dig you up and we are gonna bore you up same way. And that intense I make you know say straight and plain. So all who feel like them want to sing and hide behind walls or curtain and hide them. And so badness go, brother. And then one and man I make you know say no one time when I want to set a man alone, bad you know. I want to set a man alone have certain tools. And you can't say, yo, I have to link that man there for borrow that tool if you do this or do that. No. All I have a tool them now. So guns blazing. Yeah man, that man I make you know say yeah man, that before this and man I saw where I deal man now see I road.
If I no copy 19, kill you then I chang wang. Slap up him, I tick up and he grung your head a bones. Wanna kick your leaf, you open then I need a road.
People, let me tell you something too. There's no such thing as overkill. Yes, when a man come to kill you and him decide say watch ya. And the whole item I give him empty the whole clip in your if him have a cutlass, him decide say watch ya. He might use the cutlass though. Yeah man, and that him set out for do, so that him a go do. Yeah man, yeah, people are serious thing. People are serious, he are serious badness this no. A young badness this no, people as him saying, a serious thing. The man I make you know say no such thing as overkill people, no such thing as that. We come for do our work, and we are get the job done. And we are make sure say, we do what we come for do, and we do what we get paid for do. Yeah man, we nah left no stone unturned, as you gonna need to tell us. No left nothing unturned, make sure you finish everything and do it all at once. So you don't have to do it again. That the man I make you know, such I'm gonna do it one time, cause I'm not come do it again. I'm not gonna bother you, such you know, you run and you get, no, you nah get way. There is no chance of you getting away, none at all. We not sparing you. That intense I make you know.
I saw me grow, me vicious, not live in a better room. When me used to eat, I'm a bigger brother close. Slap shot in a belly, watch the head turn.
Most people can relate to that line there. Them inner, them sibling, close are them sibling things. Yeah man. Once you grow in a family where you have a brother or a sister, right? More while you have a probably teeth on your brother's shirt and put down and say, yo, no, say my shirt, this is me, mommy, they buy this one for you. Yeah. So we glad how intense can remember them days when he used the TV like a brother thing and come back and see bigger brother thing and come back and sing about it. Just to show you the joy when the youth have growing up as a child. A good little joy that you have. But the man make you know say I grew up and have a better roast thing. You get me? I say I never know better roast, so nobody feel like same coming at the music business no. And the man make you know, walk over. And my brother is gonna beat him up. Hey boy, take off my things. Boom, 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 kick him back. So from an early age, him grew rough. And at that time, I make you know, say, so the roughness where my brother is like beat me and box me up. We growing at me, we instill at me from me little. Me now coming out of business, you know, boy, come walk over me. I mean, this year, I say, yo, Ray, go to your bed and go look some girl. Yeah, you me this. And if you feel like you want to defend it, come defend it. Nobody send them little rocks to come defend your war. You for come defend it. You feel like you say something bad, bro. And the internet badness. Yeah man, I'm musically where I take it. You get me? I said, well, I'm going to the next route to come. I said, that body box up and all boy. But that's a different story, people. That's a different story. Something that me I tell about. That's a different story. And next thing I tell you about, who intends them link and all of that thing there, and who intends to make back song about them. But that's how you bad do people. More want to go up and intense music and go listen to the song but I mean, never know say the man do a next song about to enter train to, but watch up it up in idea, you know what I mean? So look more.